to the world. She said, baby, these are the glory days.
Columbia, Mississippi, poured out her heart for having to be born.